In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with his blessings. What God has joined, men must not divide. Amen. May I have your ears, please. Lord, we ask that you bless these rings which Larry and Isabel are to share with each other. May they have a deep faith in each other. May they always do your will and always live together in peace and love. And we ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Larry to repeat after me. Isabel, take this ring.
Isabel, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Larry, take this ring.
Larry, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
I invite the witnesses to return to their places. And now Larry and Isabel are going to light the unity candle together, a symbol of God's love that they have professed as one, as husband and wife. I invite the rest of you to stand.